She didn't have to, I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes and asked her where he was.
I sent him to